It's funny that in a place called Hope County, there are fanatics that believe the end of the world is coming.
I believe in the Second Amendment.